Also, when this video is posted, I'm sorry. I'm not going to be answering any more comments or anything like that for a week or so, or as long as I'm back, because I'm going on a trip. So yeah, guys, when you see this video, I am gone. So if you guys do comment, I'll answer them when I get back. Bye!
So welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to handle your bearded dragon. And you guys are probably going to think, Emma, what are you talking about? It's so easy to pick up and hold a bearded dragon. Well, actually, there are so many people that do not know how to handle and pick up bearded dragons properly, and a lot of the ways can actually really hurt your bearded dragon. So this just inspired me to teach you guys how to do so. So let's get right on to this video. So firstly, things you're gonna watch out for when you're going to pick them up. So a couple things to watch out for when you're picking up your bearded dragon. Of support in their back legs, they're going to whip their tail back and forth, and this is not good. It's called tail whipping. You want to make sure they always feel supported, and when you're a beginner, you are going to make sure you always hold your bearded dragon with two hands. And so yeah, in this next clip, I'm going to be showing you how to pick up your bearded dragon safely and a few ways that you shouldn't. So firstly, how to pick them up. So first thing, you are going to have your bearded dragon. Then what you are going to do is you're going to gently go underneath of their chest like this. And then you are going to go underneath of their hind legs and their belly, and then you can pick them up. A very improper way of picking up your bearded dragon is either grabbing their sides and lifting them up, or grabbing them like from the tummy and lifting them up. You always want to make sure your bearded dragon has support in their front legs and hind legs and the belly, because if they don't have support there, they're going to feel very scared and start tail whipping.
This is the most easiest way that I find for picking up your bearded dragon. So, step one, put your hand under your bearded dragon's chest. Step two, go underneath your bearded dragon's hind legs and pick them up.
Another one, this is caution. Never pull your bearded dragon's tail even a slight bit, as this can cause them to actually drop their tail if they feel threatened or scared.
So there's many different ways that you can hold your bearded dragon. Personally, my favorite way is on my shoulder. Just make sure you're holding them right here and make sure your hair is back. So another one of my favorite ways to pick them up would have to be like this, but please, if you're a beginner, do not hold bearded dragons like this. It can really hurt them if you do even one slight thing wrong. So yeah. That's just one of the ways that I like to hold him. You could hold them on your shoulder. You could hold them like this with two hands. Just make sure you have both grip. You can even hold them like this. Or you can even hold them on you like this. So yeah, there is many possible ways to hold your bearded dragon. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye!